Hi, in this video, we will demonstrate the MRPeasy and Shopify integration. Let's assume that your company produces sunglasses and you wish to sell them through your eShop. Your eShop is already established and the products are listed for sale. You also have these products in your MRPeasy account. Note that your product's part numbers have the same numbers as stock keeping units in your eShop. Now, one of your customers made and paid for an order in your eShop. As soon as the order is paid, it is posted from Shopify to MRPeasy. Tag in production is attached to the order in Shopify. It is imported to MRPeasy as a customer order. The Shopify order number is copied to the reference field in the MRPeasy customer order. Available items are automatically booked for the order in MRPeasy. The customer order status is ready for shipment. If items are not available, then customer order status is confirmed, and some manual actions are necessary. To understand how to check stock and book items, see our video about customer relationship management. Once items become available, the tag ready for shipment will be added to the sales order in Shopify. When items are shipped from Shopify, the tag is changed to fulfilled, and the inventory is subtracted from MRPeasy, where a shipment is automatically created. MRPeasy can also automatically update available quantities of products in Shopify once per hour. We see that in MRPeasy, we have 50 of Black Magic sunglasses left. Shopify also shows only 50 glasses left. To connect MRPeasy and Shopify, go to MRPeasy, Settings, System Settings, Integrations, Shopify. Click the Connect to Shopify button. Fill in the required information. Enter the store domain. Click the Install App button. Select whether to synchronize inventory levels from MRPeasy to Shopify. Select whether to import customer information or use a generic customer. Thank you for watching. Please see our other videos for more about MRPeasy.